perspective, when one party believes free speech is breaking, burning, destroying, and in some cases torturing someone, and then in the same breath, actual speech is being banned from social media, from the news networks. If you're a doctor,